Your voice is a part of who you are. It's how you express yourself to the world around you. And without it, you can feel alone and helpless. But it doesn't have to be that way. Get your voice checked at the earliest signs of damage, such as hoarseness or lesions on the vocal cords. Contact a speech-language pathologist and avoid severe vocal damage. Everyone has a voice. Make sure yours is heard. A message from Harding University's Department of Communication Sciences and Disorders.